After the bracingly fresh 14 and the super generous 15, this seems to come back to rather classic style, but in a very concentrated fashion. I love the purity of the fruit. I love that the domains have very distinct styles. They were very low yield, so what was left was concentrated, but nothing is overdone. You have this beautiful, pure, intense fruit. You have sufficient, bright, illuminating acidity. You know of all the heartache and of the hardship and of the challenges, and then you come and taste here and you feel like celebrating, because what has come out of this is almost like a phoenix rising from the ashes, because they have vindicated themselves so brilliantly after such a hard time.